Oh boy, it's impossible.
Hi, my name is John Nicolo, and welcome back to my channel. It's been months I ever had a arcade game. This is the first time since the pandemic they had an arcade open once again. Since it's alert level 2 in the Philippines, I loaded 100 cells on the card to make it a try first. I'm gonna play some games right here, and let's see what I'm gonna do. Let's check it out, baby. And also here we have a safety protocol. You will write a some survey, and then you sanitize with alcohol before playing. For safety protocol, COVID-19 pandemic is still there. Please stay at home if you can. If you can't, just be with your parents, with adults whatsoever. So let's get into it. Okay guys, the first game I'm gonna play is Ring Toss. It's been since March 20 I last played this, so let's write this thing up. Okay, we have 119 left. Okay. The more the merrier. The more the merrier. Come on, give me more. Oh, I only had 24 tickets. Not a bad thing, so let's go to other games. So, see you guys around. Guys, I am going to play Selfish Real Pro, and this is one of my favorite games, so let's wipe it up. See how it singles. Let's do it. Okay. Come on, give me a higher one, please. Oh! Where is... Oh! 40! Aww, 10. So, not a good number, so... Well, that builds your hobby. Let's check some other games. Alright guys, the next game we're gonna play is Quick Drop. It's at 249. Let's see if I could catch this up. Okay. Bad luck. Let's see how much I can get. So it's 20 tickets. Bad luck. Bad luck, bad luck, bad luck. Let's check some other games. So let's go. Alright guys, I'm gonna play one of my all-time favorites. Yes, Time Crisis 4. Let's check this. Oops. I'll take this one. Okay. This thing is broken. Yeah, I know. Let's see how can I reach this.
I have a new mission for you, Giorgio.
Giorgio, Evan, can you hear me? There's been an information leak regarding your involvement. There are the terrorists involved in this incident. Return fire!
Oh! Oh shit, that's close. My cousin and I used to play this before. save me all bullets as possible.
Captain Rush from the U.S. military is heading in your direction.
Oh! Bad luck. Hang on, let me change my arm. Hang on.
Release the pedal and pull the trigger to switch weapons.
Damn it! Oh, dang it! No. Ah, shit. That was so cool. This is the scariest part of the game.
What's going on? I'm working. I'm Captain Rush from the Joint Intelligence Division. I'm investigating the weapons trafficking just like you guys. They're here too? That lady just escaped off of the helicopter.
Take a left at the next corner.
Rocket. The creature that just attacked you is a biological weapon developed by our military. Codenamed Terror Bite.
Take a left at the next corner.
Looks like they've already got their hands on a few specimens.
Aye, bad idea.
No matter what happens, we've got to stop the next trade.
Sorry.
Shotgun.
Ow. Well, that's how I last. No choice. Bye-bye.
Game over.
Well, that was not the best of luck, so I'll try again next time. Alright guys, I am going to play SpongeBob Pineapple. Well, I have two cards, the Larry the Lobster card and the Patrick card. Let's see how can I get this. One more. At 14th place. Let's play this. Abot. Oh, come on! Ay, yung
hapon.
Ay, hindi siya nakahapon. Okay. Oh. Okay, let's get this thing going. Hang on. I have 12 tickets.
You got credit.
Oh. Okay, so I have 28. I have 30. Make it count. Oh, I only have 34. That's it. I only have 34 tickets. Not so shabby. So I'll count the tickets now. Hello. Oh, sorry. Alright guys, on my first arcade, I only have 90 tickets. So I'm gonna swipe this up so I can save it. This is my... Yes. Again, let me swipe it up again so I know what my card is. Okay, 2,178 tickets. That's all good. Alright guys, I am done with my first arcade since the pandemic even started. So I'm gonna do something a little bit more soon, but I'm still focusing on my studies. So thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel and I'll see you all on the next video. Don't worry, I'm gonna post more videos. Bye!